Duchess of Sussex has always been criticized by her half-sister, Samantha Markle, that she has not contacted her father since her marriage. But now this time, Meghan's half-sister has brought up her mother, Doria Ragland, and not only this, she has also questioned her parenting ability. It is unbelievable for the Duchess of Sussex that Samantha has reached to that level that she has even not left her mother. Meghan didn't think her sister could upset her any more than she already has, but her latest attack on her mother has done it. Meghan is absolutely furious. She is a very protective person, and the awful things Samantha's putting out about Meghan's sweet mother has lit a fire in her. A friend of Meghan's tells, she desperately wants to strike back at Samantha, but Harry has been really calming her down and helping her deal with the family drama. He has always been her rock when her dad was doing upsetting things, and he continues to support her now. She feels it is very unfair that Sam can just spew out all these hurtful lies with no consequence. Up until now, she's felt the best way to handle Samantha was to ignore her. But it's much harder to do when she attacks her mom. Meghan wants to protect her honor, our insider continues. However, we all know that Samantha and Meghan Markle have never shared a sister's bond with each other. Their relationship got more worsened since Meghan's marriage with Prince Harry. Swati report from Mix9 World.